Welcome to this presentation on simplicity. In this video, you will learn what simplicity is for and how to use it. Simplicity is a software system that helps manage student conduct, Title IX, and behavioral incidences and cases. If a student, faculty, or staff member needs to report a student of concern or a student conduct and/or code violation, Simplicity is a system that is used in Maricopa. You can find the link to report these concerns and/or code violations on the main Maricopa website. You can also find the link on our inside page under Requests and Forms, as well as on our external Chandler Gilbert website under the Behavioral Intervention Team webpage. When you click on Report on either webpage, you are brought to the main page, which provides three options: sexual harassment reporting, conduct incident reporting, or CARE reporting. If you are reporting discrimination or harassment based on a protected category as listed in Maricopa's administrative regulations, click on this icon to complete the report. If you are reporting general misconduct or student code violations, or if you are unsure of which form to use, use the conduct incident reporting form. If you are reporting student academic, personal, or financial concerns, click on CARE reporting. This is an example of what the form looks like. In this case, a faculty staff member is reporting a concern on a student. They selected faculty staff from the drop-down menu, then selected their college. They then filled in the reporter information below: name, position title, email, and phone number. They then selected whether this was an issue of academic misconduct or student code of conduct. In this case, it was no for both, and then indicated which student was involved. They could have also included the student ID number. Please provide as much information as possible. Then the faculty member completed the incident description, indicating their concern, the date and time of the incident, and the location. In this case, the location was online and with email, so that information was provided under Additional Location Information. The faculty member indicated that campus safety did not respond to the incident and requested, as part of the follow-up action plan, to call for consultation or interventions. Any documents that needed to be attached would be by clicking on the Add Item button and uploading them. Then, to close out, check the box for verification and hit Submit. Your personal safety is paramount, and a positive learning environment is key to success. Whether the need is to report an academic misconduct, code of misconduct, or CARE, it's imperative that you report your concerns so that the appropriate action and assistance can occur. If you have any questions about simplicity or the reporting process, please don't hesitate to contact Yvette Strickland, Program Analyst of Student Rights and Responsibilities, at the contact information listed. Thank you.